going into trials and then coming out with the qualification, I knew that I was obviously capable of doing that, and I'd swam that time from Doha was under the qualification time. I just had to replicate that performance, but I don't want this to come off badly, but I was excited. I know that I'm ready to perform when I'm excited to get out there and showcase the hard work I've done, and I just didn't have any doubt. To see my name next to people who have achieved such amazing things, like when we go, you get like your Olympic number. It's a small group of people, and then if I go and make a final, that's a smaller group of people. If I go and get a medal, that's an even smaller group of people. And so it's just such a unique group of people, and I'm so excited to be able to say that I've been a part of Team GB, and wearing that those Olympic rings on your chest, especially as a kid, you don't think it's ever going to happen. And so having my name up there with the likes of incredible people like Becky Adlington, she was from the same club that I started off at, and so many people that like vie for and want to have that, it's a feeling of privilege, like, is the word that I'd use to sum it all up. There is obviously the nerves that come with it, but I feel really confident in the prep that me and my team and the group are going, have got planned on what we're doing at the moment. And I feel really confident that we're all gonna put down good performances when we get out there. And I can only compare myself to me. So swimming like PBs, and obviously if I can get on that podium, like I think I'm capable of it. If I can put down the best version of myself and everything goes to plan and I have the perfect race on the day, then I think I can get close to winning a medal. And I'd really like to do that, obviously. So yeah, I'm not one for throwing predictions out, but if you see me with a medal around my neck, then know that I'm very happy on the inside. And even if you don't, I'll probably be happy anyway. I'm that sort of person.